All right, this baby's finished. FS of 35. There you go. Oops. You don't really need to lift it up because there's feet on this thing, so it vents pretty easy. And there it is. So a little on the small side, which is normal for a motor that's so powerful. I'm sure Rockford probably recommends right around 3 to even 4 cubic foot, which you can go that big. It just tends to be a little more boomy and less accurate. So I would actually do no more than 3 cubic foot at 33 hertz, a little bit lower, just to kind of extend out that that range. Even though the FS is only at 35, you can still reach a little bit. It's funny, when I did that review on that Parts Express Dayton Audio little 7-inch woofer, somebody's like, oh, you can port it below that, and total response will be greater than the FS or lower than the FS, but it's not very it's not very effective. So you can do a little bit, but not a lot of it. Does that make sense? So otherwise you end up with a dip in the response. But anyways, this one is getting, I gotta verify with the owner what cap they want, and then we'll ship this out on Monday. Have a great weekend, everybody.
He watches from the corner. He waits for her to stumble. He knows that he's the king of the cardboard jungle. He knows he cannot afford what it pays to enslave her. Well, he's got a hunger for the sweetest of favor. Club theme.